Welcome to Comics Academy. We're going to do things a little bit differently today because I'm going to share my computer screen as I'm drawing Reggie Reboot, or Reggie the Robot, from Max Meow Cat Crusader. So, everybody, get ready to draw.
Reggie Reboot is sort of a silly henchman working for the main bad guy in Max Meow Cat Crusader. He's not really the best bad guy in the world, not very dependable. He was mostly made from parts from an old toaster, so I guess that's part of the problem. The shapes we're using today are some of the same shapes we used to draw Max Meow. There's a square, a circle, sort of an ellipse or oval, an upside down triangle, and also sort of an S sign, or maybe we could call that a macaroni tube or spaghetti. And these are all simple shapes that you can practice drawing and then try to draw Reggie Reboot. So the first thing we're going to do is draw our square. That's the main body part for Reggie. Then we're going to add some circles, or in this case, stretch circles, and make them black ovals. They're pretty small and skinny, and they're taller than they are short. Next, draw sort of a zigzag, or you can break it down to simple upside down triangles to form Reggie's hair. Then we fill it in with black. Next, it's time for those S shapes or spaghetti noodles. We draw those out for his arms. Sometimes Reggie's arms are stretched outward, straight out. Sometimes they're pointed up. The idea is that he's flailing his arms around all the time. Then there's the edge of his arm, followed by kind of a shape I hadn't shown you before.
They're supposed to
kind of look like claws or fingers. I haven't really decided. At first, my thought was he has like Wolverine claws. But the point is that Reggie's not really a Wolverine kind of robot. It's just draw them pretty simply, and there's three of them. We can draw the arms, like I said, in any direction, add those claws at the end. Now, what I do is I add lines sort of representing the different segments of his arm. Try to think about like a wire I'm trying to think. If you look in the back of a washing machine for clothes, you'll see this sort of tube where the hot air goes outside of the house. That's kind of what I'm drawing here. That's what the lines represent. And it's really good for sort of showing the way the arms are turned. Now, of course, it's time to draw a half circle or a wedge or another banana shape to draw Reggie's smile. Now, part of the reason he's not a good henchman is because he likes to smile a lot. And then we take that shape and add some vertical lines in it to make his teeth. Now it's time for the eyebrows. And the eyebrows are sort of where Reggie shows he's a little bit devious. I kind of give him bushy eyebrows because I think that's funny that a robot might have bushy eyebrows. They can go in different directions to show different emotions. When he's trying to really be evil, those eyebrows are pointed down. And then sometimes he's happy and they're pointed up. But as you can see, Reggie Robot is made from simple shapes, and you can draw him too. Now, there's a more complex way to draw Reggie, where he's more of like an ice cube shape. But right now, we're just focusing on some simple shapes so you can start to draw some comics. You can use these shapes to draw just about anything if you think about it. So that's Reggie Reboot by me. You can see more how to draw guides and other activities at maxmeow.com. But before we end today, I want to thank Kate W. from Williamsport, Pennsylvania. She did a really great drawing of Max Meow Cat Crusader. And you can do that too if you just message me on Facebook or have your parents send your drawing of Reggie, Max, or anybody at all. And I'll try to include it on my show or at least post it on my Facebook page. Thanks, everybody. Talk to you soon.